This is fucking terrifying to drive, guys. And I'm not using that lightly. This is the most hardcore vehicle, the most extreme vehicle that I've ever driven. Yes. Yes, boys. We're gonna try not to die today. I'm not a religious man, but after today, I might be!